So today we are at Hero Motors plant at Ghaziabad. Here in this plant, Hero Motors sub brand, the bicycle brand, the Hero bicycles make the all the electric bicycles here under the brand name Electro. So today we are having a walk around and a short review. It's not a full review, because for a full review you need to have the bike for 100 or 120 kilometers. So we will just showing you the preview of the preview of EHX 20, which is the first mid-drive bike launched by Hero. So in the electric bicycles, you have two kind of motors. One which is placed usually on the rear hub. There are a lot of models from Electra, from Hero, which comes with the rear hub motor. But you will see there is no rear hub motor. But instead of the rear hub motor, this is the mid-drive motor. So to tell about it, to tell in detail, you can see that this is a partnership of Yamaha and Hero. So Yamaha and Hero have partnered to launch the first Indian MTB mid-drive by e-bike, and this is another Japanese and Indian tie-up. The other one which comes to our mind is Maruti Suzuki. So they are also Japanese and Indian tie-up, and you know how much successful they are in, and we wish Yamaha and Hero more luck and lots of e-bikes they can produce. So let's come to the e-bike straight away. So in an electric bike, you will see there is a battery which is also from Yamaha. This motor is also from Yamaha, and there is a display over here. So it's very easy. You on the display. In the display, you will see there are levels. So this, I'm doing the level down, it is off, and the levels increase. The more the levels increase, lesser your effort would be. Kilometer speed is given, trip meter is there, battery indicator is there. So it's a very basic display, but very good display, and it has a walk assist mode. If you can see, in the walk assist mode, you just have to press the walk mode and bike drives along with you. So it is easy to, because it's a heavy bike. It must be around 21 or 22 kilograms. So a walk assist mode helps in that. There is a button over here for the light, and the light is very adequate. It's the same light which comes in Firefox and other Hero electric bikes. So now coming to the tires. It is the wheel size is 27.5, frame shaft is medium. That means it is very good for a for an average male of 5 feet 5 inches to 5 feet 9 inches. And then we have this SS Santur 100mm suspension, which does come with a lockout. So in lockout, you once it is open, you can drive it in the rough roads. Once it locks in, you can drive on the good roads. And then in the rear, you can see in the rear, if you can just view the bicycle from side now, just have a look. It's really, it looks like a conventional MTB, but that battery and that motor, it just explains that everything, that it's an e-bike. And in the braking front, you have these Shimano hydraulic brakes are there. Shimano Deore hydraulic brakes. Same goes with the gears, 2x10 gear system, which is very nice. And saddle is there. It's a hard saddle, but it works very well. And you can see here, for the speed sensor, there is a magnet over here, and which runs closely to that, and this will tell the speed. And both front and the rear come with with hydraulic disc brakes. The rotor is 160 mm. And now let's see how the battery comes out. So here you have a icon which tells you the level of the battery. Once you press it, these red beeps, it will not be clear because it's daylight, so there are red beeps which are coming. Once you press it, you can know the battery level. So ideally, it should have been over here, but still it does the work. So now let's see how we remove the battery, and then we see the specifications of the motor and the battery. So you can have a view of the electric MTB. So Hero has done a very nice work. It looks like a conventional bicycle. So if you can move around, so let's see how the battery removes. So this is the key, tray lock, So you press it, it is, it just comes, it's very easy, it just comes out. And in the specifications, you can see the battery is 36 volt, 10.9 Ah, 400 watts WH. This is type PA Pass B7 and model is X0W00. Basically, Yamaha offers 3 or 4 motors as well as the battery. And they usually come with PXW. This is a customized version of PXW motor, which has been customized for Hero. So we again place it. It's very easy to place. You just have to see these three pins. You can see these three sockets will go into the pins very easily. You can, once they go inside, just a second, and it just goes in. It's really very easy to remove the battery, and there is a charging point over here. So it's very easy to charge, you can remove it. So let's come to the first impressions of its drive. So one thing you will notice is there is no throttle mode. In the rear hub electric bikes, we always had the throttle mode, so you will miss that throttle for some time. But who uses the throttle in the e-bike? It defeats the purpose of having an e-bike basically. Levels are there, so it drives really very well. It touches at speed of 25 very easily. Brakes are very good, and they do not feel like they are missing the punch. So overall, the thing is that this is a premium electric bicycle. So it is being targeted at niche customers. It is not like everybody will buy it. So the price of it is 1,30,000. Yes, it's expensive, but it's not for everybody. So Hero is not making for masses. This is for only a selected niche people. So do tell us how you like this first review. Like, this is the first small and the preview of EHX20, and we have driven it around the plant, and it really drives very well, and the control is really very good. So it doesn't feel out of control. Brakes are very good. The gear shifts are very nice. If the claimed range is about 80 kilometers, but I think that in it will depend upon which mode you are traveling, whether you're in a high mode or in the low mode. And one thing I want to tell you about the lights. Light does have this on-off button, so it does help. Like in most of the cities nowadays, we have LED lights on the roads. So why to waste the battery? You can just switch off the light. So that's very easy. This is a similar LED light which is coming with the other models. It does come with the Firefox Adventron, which I have. And the light is really very adequate in the dark conditions. So again, the saddle you can remove, like up and down you can do it. The saddle again, all the frame, everything is from Zoom. And there is a marking over here which say that it's the hydro foaming tube to make it light. Like it's a light MTV, but still it does have the, it is a heavy bike. It's not like it's, the weight is really heavy, but it's not like you can't pick it, like it's okay with that. So Anup, you can just have the look again. Tires are from Canada.